work issues, guys.
Work issues, yeah.
We're just going to fill you in. Basically, Trey White Jr. threw two pick sixes because he tried to give it to DJ Cook, and DJ Cook got subbed out because of it. Comeback time. It's comeback time for Michigan State. He did a risky there. He got taunted. That was risky.
Yeah.
Well, we see that they're definitely going to probably come back. We can see that. It is 7-14. What do you think's going to happen? Do you think they can come back?
I think they can. They're an MSU. They can come back from anything. They've come back from 14-0 before.
I think they should sub out Trey White Jr. for like a quarter.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe a drive.
Because he is playing horrible. He threw two pick sixes. And then DJ Cook gets subbed out because of both the passes were to him. I mean, DJ Cook did look open. You can't even lie. DJ Cook did look a little open. So you have to give the man a little bit of a break.
I think that was just underthrown. I think that was all QB's fault. That was just underthrown.
Here's what I think. I think that he didn't know the Trojans were going to be this tough of a challenge. So he thought that they weren't going to be that fast. But they kind of showed him. And they kind of, like, speed the frick up and caught it. Oh, no. Overthrown. Is that their QB? Number 15 looks like their QB.
It is not their QB because number 9's their quarterback.
I thought they were running Wildcat. Oh, no. Getting stopped immediately, but that's a first as we hit the two-minute warning in the second quarter.
Yes.
Wait. It wasn't a game. I thought they got it. That ball was over. What? That ball was over, but...
that ball was...
Oh, my God. MSU's coming back. That's my opinion. Gee, you got to admit, him and DJ Cook have not been playing like themselves for a few games. The past two games, they have not been playing that good. Oh, my God. I thought that was about to be another pick. And they're just running timeout. Oh, Trey White Jr. chokes him out of his socks. Jeez. This is just that. They're coming back. I think they actually might be able to. If they score here, they come back. Oh, no. They are so lucky. Collins is still in. Jeez.
Yeah.
Collins is still in.
He's trying to figure out where to throw. Oh! Reed!
I think that might have not been to number 5. Why are they hurrying up? They need to get a fancy substitute DJ Cook in.
No! And Mosley. I think that was Mosley. Mosley. I think.
Yeah, their second receiver. Oh, DJ Cook's back in the game.
And they're running.
He gets his first rush. He gets his first rush.
Oh, my God.
Down at the one. Now that he's been coming back to himself in the run game. I can tell.
Yes. Oh, frick. Getting stopped. The Trojans finally stop him. Jeez. Took him a while.
Yeah.
And they have to just take the field goal. Jeez. 10-14. MSU, here's my prediction. 17-21, MSU wins, barely. That is my opinion. Oh, wait.
It's 10-14. This game is tight still.
Bro. It is, and you see, and this was the score in the LSU game. And they won that, I think. Yeah, they won the LSU game, and this was the score. So, I mean, let's be honest here. I think they can come back against the Trojans. Oh, frick. Just got stopped immediately. Jeez.
Yes.
So, do you have any opinions about DJ Cook and if you think he can still qualify for the Heisman Trophy?
I think DJ Cook might be better than Trey White Jr. in this game. Because he does have a big rush. He does. And those two picks were just unacceptable. Those two picks were just unacceptable.
But both of them were to DJ Cook. I think it was both their faults. I think it was the QB's fault because he underestimated the other team and thought that they didn't have good corners. And it was underthrown.
Why was it DJ Cook's fault? Was it DJ Cook's fault, do you think?
I think it was more fault is because DJ Cook was calling for the ball and signaled him to throw it to him.
Yeah, but he was open. It just said it was underthrown. He was open, though.
Oh, wait! Oh! Snagged on! Oh, my God. Number 27. Jeez.
Number 8 got him, though, bro.
They are just destroying. Frick. I think they're offsides. Oh, wait, and they got faked out. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Number 3 couldn't catch.
That's a TD.
I think the Trojans might have this game win. If MSU does not score, they have this game on lockdown. Oh, and that was blocked. That was blocked.
Yeah.
And DJ Cook just slapped 38's head. The disrespect. He just slapped him right in the head. Oh, my
number
18 God.
Number 18 on the return. He goes that way.
Oh! Spins. Oh! Getting some yards saving this team.
Yeah.
The only hope is number 18.
Yep.
But they need to give the ball to Mosley or Reed. That is really all they need to do to win. Reed once again is open. Reed just always open. There's only been one game where he was covered, and that was against Clemson, which they lost. So,
yeah.
Really, that game was just a fluke by every single person on the team. It was really just a fluke. Reed taunting. And they could come back. They just have to score one more touchdown. But their coach wants them to go for it. And this might be a handoff to DJ Cook. DJ Cook gets the handoff and gets him the 2. 18-21. Nice by DJ Cook. Nice.
Yeah.
DJ Cook just proved that he's going to get some few touchdowns this game. He didn't get one of them, but...
DJ Cook might be a player of the game so far. What do you say?
I think he won't just because he got took out as soon as he was about to score a touchdown. So that's the only reason I think he won't get player of the game.
But he does have one touchdown.
He has one 2-point conversion, which I don't know what you call that. Touchdown. Oh, jeez.
Great defense by number 18.
And that's who's definitely probably going to get player of the game. I think 18. He saved the team 3 times so far. Is either going to be DJ Cook, Trey White Jr., or...
No, not Trey White Jr. He's having a terrible game. Let's be honest here.
He might. If he steps up and at least gets 3 rushing touchdowns this game, I think he'll get it. He has to just pull off this run game. I mean, he did throw 2 touchdowns. That's a pick! Number 18!
Number 18, pick 6!
Oh my God, and he's definitely getting player of the game. Pick 6, so many returns. Oh my God, this man's just a beast. He's either getting Heisman or player of the game. Look, he drops it! He drops it, but then catches it. And that reminds me of the last game about how Reed.
I think they might go for 2 here.
They do not, I think.
They do not.
But that drop interception and they caught, that reminds me of Reed in the last game. They should have won, but Reed dropped the pass. You want to know why that reminds me of it? Because 18 is actually showing that can catch the ball again and not just not catch it. So that Clemson game was on no one but Reed. It was on no one but Reed at number 9. That was the only people you can blame. Because number 9 tripped the other player and then made them get the winning touchdown. And then Reed dropped the freaking pass and didn't even try. But that's a sack.
Yeah.
Second 17, 25-21. I think Michigan State is probably going to still lose. Because we saw what the Trojans can do on defense. G, what do you have to say about this game so far?
I think this game's really competitive.
Oh,
I think
sack.
That Michigan State will pull away and win.
Maybe, because they've gotten 2 sacks so far, 3rd and 21. Jeez.
Yes.
This is just crazy. Oh my God, another sack! But it's a fumble. Does that really count as a sack? Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God.
They gained a few yards, but does that really matter if you just freaking got sacked 3 times in a row and make a fumble? Oh, throwing a good block.
Great blocking. We got to say that this team is great blocking.
It does. They have great blocking on the run, great blocking on the passing. That's why Reed has scored so much, because he always has one receiver there to block. So.
Mosley, though.
Wait! Trey White Jr. taking off! Jeez. Trey White Jr. still wants to get respect from the coach after those 2 interceptions. I think he's trying to make up for it, so he's trying to scramble a little. And make up for it. Oh, throwing a dot. And that's what I mean by trying to make up for it. He's doing some great passes.
Oh, wait.
Touchdown.
TD.
Well, do you think Trey White Jr. can still freaking pull this off, maybe? Do you think the coach won't be mad at him? Or no? Because he just ran all over this defense, bro.
I think the coach will be excited, but I do think he might be a little mad that he's running it and not giving it to his teammates like DJ Cook and Reed. And
DJ Cook wasn't even on there. I don't know what they're doing to DJ Cook, but they need to keep that man on the field for at least 2 quarters and then take him off. I feel like that's fair.
Yeah, maybe the 3rd and the 4th, because the 4th quarter, he's a clutch player.
Yes.
So I think we need him in the 4th.
I think they need to put him in 3rd and 4th, keep him out for 1st and 2nd. And I think that would be very fair. And the QB having a scramble, but that QB is not going to be like the Clemson's secondary, because he is not going to plow down through Michigan State. Oh my God. Wait, and that's another pick! 29 finally getting a pick after those 5 dropped ones. Jeez, finally pulling off something. That was a great one. Do you think that, do you think that they can come back now that they literally just got that pick? Do you think that there's no hope for the Trojans?
I think there's no hope.
Oh my God, that's 2 rushing touchdowns for Trey White Jr. Jeez, this man's just destroying this defense. I think he just had to get his head in the game, because remember what he said. He said, I'm not going to play good until DJ Cook at least gets 1 thing on the field. And after DJ Cook started getting some runs, he started playing good. So I think that's what he meant. I think he meant that he's just going to screw the team over until DJ Cook gets to play. Because him and DJ Cook are best friends. They're actually roommates. So I feel like they are just loving to have each other on the same exact team. As they didn't know each other, but then they started talk, and they realized that they are like best friends. Oh my God, this defense just swarming this dude. Jeez. And they already know that they won 39-21. And imagine being in a 14-0 lead and then getting clapped at the end. That's just embarrassing. Oh my God, he's about to get sacked again! Another sack! Jeez! This is just domination. Not even fair for the Trojans. This is just unfair. I do not like how Michigan State's just treating. Every time they win a game, they just have fun at the end. And they just freaking have. Again, we are having connection issues, ladies and gentlemen. I need to check this out. It's because it's storming in Miami.
Yes.
And Miami is close. Well, not close, but like it's attacking like all of this area. And we're having like a hurricane. So it's not working that much. So we might have some network issues at some times. But we are back on live, okay. There.
Yeah.
And they missed like one single play, but it doesn't matter.
Oh, fourth and 10.
Yeah, it is fourth and 10. Oh, pick! What?
Oh my God.
How did he drop that? Number 9.
We gotta see that replay.
We do. Number 9, that man, I swear, he has anger issues and he sucks at playing corner. Like, we saw him in the start of this game. He literally sat their player down on their ass. Okay? And then he gets a sign, boom. Hits him right in the helmet. And that is just embarrassing.
That could have been a pick, but I guess it wasn't. Why is Collins in the game? Just unacceptable.
I don't know. They just like Collins more than him. And he just throws that one. Oh, jeez. Oh, my God. This team is incredible. Oh, my God. We have to take the replay on that. Did you see that? Oh, my God. So Trey White Jr., I think he's looking for Mosley. Throws to Mosley, but it gets swatted away. Catches it, and then runs for it. That was just insane.
Yeah.
Oh my God, Matt. It's sad. It's really sad how you start. How you start off with the 14-0 lead.
And, that's just sad.
Yeah. And then you get like three picks. They, Trojans have a lot of problems. They're like the Falcons, okay? They start doing good, then they choke at the end, and then they end up losing. And that is why the Trojans have lost the Trojans' record are 1-2.
AJ might be the best player on this team. Then DJ, then Trey White Jr.
That's why they are 1-2, because they always choke at the end. They've only won one game. And that was because it was against Texas Tech.
They're 1-1 currently, but they're about to be 1-2.
Yeah. Wait, no, this is the fourth week. So they're 1-2.
Look at number 9 hurdling over the quarterback. Just go hit him. Like, what's the problem?
I mean, he slid, so. And if they didn't hurdle, they would have stepped on him. They would have actually, like, stepped on his face. And I don't think a cleat to the face feels very good. Oh my God. And he has two sacks. Two sacks so far. This man's just great.
They're just toying with USC at this point.
I know. And it's kind of funny. It's kind of not. Wait. Oh! How is that not a pick? Number 38, the same person that got slapped by number 22. Oh my God, and a little crew taunt right there. But number 38 was the one that got slapped by DJ Cook on the sidelines. Oh! Wait! Oh, that's number 9 again. Number 9 missed two interceptions.
Number 9 is trash.
I mean, he's good. He just keeps dropping it. I don't think he's their corner. I think that's the free safety. Oh, frick. Number 15, I swear. Number 15 is a QB. I'm not even lying. I actually think he is a QB. Do you know? Because I don't watch the Trojans personally. I watch the MSU. Do you know commentary, G? Do you know?
No, I just watch MSU. I study MSU.
I study MSU, LSU, and Texas Tech. Because those are really the big teams.
Mosley is getting Mosley.
Oh
is
God!
Not, he's calling for the ball.
Oh jeez! Bounced off number 15's helmet.
That seems to be pass interference.
Yeah, I think that's why they got ball back. Oh, I know. I forgot. Second goal.
Oh!
A pick. That's his third pick of a game. He's definitely getting
but
a talk.
But they're down at the three, so this could be a safety.
This could actually be a safety.
And that would just be crazy.
I want to see if Simmons can get his third sack of the game. And I think he is. I think he was... Oh. He threw it. Their quarterback is 4 for 13.
He's having a horrible game. He's 4 for 13. That's just horrible.
Oh, no. Oh, no. They're calling timeouts.
I think they want to get a safety, so I think they're going to call their timeouts because they want a safety.
They might.
That's actually a good strategy.
I mean, it is. I mean, when you want to toy with your opponent, I think it is. Pick! Wait, I thought that was picked for a sec. I forgot that that MSU was the one that was winning. I kind of got confused there of MSU jerseys, but number 18. Will he get a punt return?
He gets.
Oh my
number
God.
18. I think they're just toying at this point.
I think they are. I mean, they're not toying like they used to, where they used to just taunt all over the team, but. I mean, they're still toying.
DJ Cook's back in the game.
Oh, wait. We already know. Trey White Jr.'s in-game fumble. He always has one. He always has an in-game fumble. That is part of their strategy. You have to have an in-game fumble with Trey White Jr.
But they still won. That means one push-up, though.
46 to 21. They're number two in the division. They just have to beat LSU or Clemson, and then they get number one spot. But yeah, that's it. Sunday night football. We'll see you next Sunday. And that's
Saturday
done.
Night football.
Yeah,
because we also commentary Sunday night football, so we get mixed up all the time.
Yeah, we do. Like, because sometimes we post practice, sometimes we don't. So peace.